Okay, so this exercise is going to be a strengthening exercise for our rotator cuff muscles, so our supraspinatus and our infraspinatus. What you'll need is a stick. What you're going to be doing is you're going to start with one arm that's going to be doing the work and the other arm is going to be resisting. You provide the resistance with your opposite hand. You want to start holding the stick like as if you're holding a cup of water full. From here, what you're going to do by providing a little bit of resistance with this arm is you're just going to slowly lift this arm, kind of 45 degree angle here, not right out to the side, 45 degrees. And you're just going to lift that up to about the height of your ear, and then slowly resisting on the way down now with this hand. You're going to slowly come down like this. You'll do your prescribed number of reps in this position. Then what you're going to do is you're going to switch over the top hand. And same again, so now so you've got a cup that you've emptied the water out of, you're going to hold that there, and you're just going to raise that up to your ear and then resisting on the way down. Make sure you're not shrugging too much, sort of keep your chest proud, shoulder blades down. You do prescribed number of reps there, and then you switch over and do the other side.